Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Hey, you guys haven't been poking around.
What was that?
Blake, is he that guy who tried to ban maple syrup lollipops?
That doesn't sound like him.
Oh boy. This is bad. Ow. I feel sick.
Should I call a doctor or something?
Hola, señor. Feel free to taste one of our sample muffins. Ellen's muffins are the best in town, and they're free every Saturday.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen them?
And Mr. Wilson, standing by.
Beard.
You know, there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know.
What the heck was that?
Weird. Why doesn't he go grab a new can? That's pretty strange.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
Hey, did you drop off the surveillance tapes and Jane into the house?
The janitor's
oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early.
I'm being mean about that. I think I'm being reasonable and descriptive.
I need you to keep your head down if you want to stay alive.
I have to tell you.
What can I do for you?
What the hell are you doing?
Mrs. West,
it hurts yourself.
Good to see you today. The name's Blake. Charles Blake. The third. You will have seen my name. As you may have heard, I'm running for office. Run her own business. Gray gold and all that. Am I right? Well, Mrs. West,
as you may have heard, I'm running for office.